Clues down! Can't...
My name was Captain Kidd. As I sailed. Oh, my name was Captain Kidd.
As I sailed.
My name was Captain Kidd, and God's laws I did forbid. And so wickedly I did.
As I sailed.
So wickedly I did.
As I sailed.
Oh, I murdered William Moore. As I sailed.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Take them all in! Pull! Pull!
Captain, fancy to swim!
Nancy Dawson, hey ho! She robbed the bosun, hey ho! That was the caution. Hey.
That wind's no small gale, sir. Captain!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Bring the foremen! Haul in the top!
Trim us off the wind!
Pass those sheets tight! Hurry!
Here we go. We are outward bound for Kingston Town with a heave-o ho. And we'll heave the old wheel round and round. Good morning, ladies.
Call in the stunts!
And when we get the king.
Pull the mains! Reef those gallants!
Captain's overboard!
Let's move!
Please tell me, what is this sailboat's name?
Sailboat Malarkey.
Tell me now, what is this good boat's name?
Sailboat Malarkey.
Well now, me boys, we are bound out to sea.
Sailboat Malarkey.
Oh, windward Caroline, come down to me. She's lovely.
Bearing down on land, sir!
Reef in, all top! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Hands in the water!
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
Explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being. Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. And yet, 6 days of pure fucking silence. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. To kill you, or to press you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to partner with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, says.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines. Just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling. Thinking of ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower. There's another watchtower. Careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop!
I see them. Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
This ship's built for the open ocean, not stalking bayous.
If we run aground here, we may never get out.
Hold out. Leave the main.
Be sure they don't spy us trailing there.
Steady as she goes, Captain.
Come off the wind, son. More sail. All we've got. Douse them all.
They're getting away, Captain.
Then I'll have to go on without her. I'll be back. With the medicines.
Aye, sir.